is important. In Karnataka, this year they haven't got. I know, for instance, ki Kerala mein kafi support state government de raha hai for community radio because they have played a role in disaster. Disaster ka jab hua Kerala mein, wo log aage the. To abhi unko disaster ke upar pre-preparedness, ye sab mein paisa de rahe hain, support de rahe hain. Government has recognized ki ye radio ke role hai.
Then I requested the health department, whenever you get budget for this kind of program, please give us. Otherwise, whenever you want, you can come and give the programs like that. Regularly they are coming. There are 3-4 teams. One is district health education officer. He is mobilizing the programs with coordinating all specific doctors. And there is also a block health education officer. She is mobilizing the taluka wise program. Whatever programs comes to the Myrada. Myrada is an NGO which is involved in rural development since almost 5 decades. Whatever programs come to Myrada, we will implement through the Namadhani radio station. SDG program, we have covered almost 2-3 talks. Menstrual hygiene awareness program, we have got some CSR support from the Procter & Gamble. We have conducted program for almost 9 months programs we have conducted. This is a brief history about the Namadhani Community Radio Station. Right now we have 4 staff, one station manager and one station assistant and two field facilitators. Right now we have 4 exclusive staff for that Namadhani radio station. There is one station manager and one studio assistant and two field facilitators. They are involved in producing and broadcasting the program. If the government staff do not have time to come to the station and share the program, our staff will go to the that particular office and they will record the program in their itself, and whenever they come back, they will broadcast the program.
Ek questions ke baad hum dobara aagad
hai. Thank you.
He is Mr. Devendra Pal. This is Krishi Vigyan. So, उन्होंने क्या करते हैं, एंड यू विल सी कि खाली कृषि के बारे में सुबह से शाम तक ब्रॉडकास्ट नहीं कर सकते हैं, एंड ही इज वेरी इनोवेटिव. रोज हमें मैसेज मिल जाता है कि ये इन्होंने किया. तो आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू, एंड थोड़ा बहुत आप अपना कोलैबोरेशन विद रेडियो एक्टिव भी बोलिए, कैसे रेडियो स्टेशन अपने आप कोलैबोरेट करके प्रोग्राम्स कर सकते हैं.
गुड आफ्टरनून टू एवरीबॉडी. वेरी नाइस.
हिंदी में बोल सकते हैं तो अच्छा है.
हाँ हाँ बोल सकते हैं. मैंने सुना.
ओके ओके. लेकिन थोड़ा थोड़ा आता है, बट संस्थे हिंदी, बट आई विल टॉक इन इंग्लिश ओनली.
ओके सर.
व्हेरेवर यू हैव अ क्वेश्चंस यू कैन आस्क इन हिंदी, समबडी विल गिव द आंसर फॉर दैट. ओके. I am Dr. Devendra Pal, basically Professor of Agriculture Extension and Head of Krishi Community Radio Station, University of Agriculture Sciences, Dharwad. Some of you are dozing.
Where, sir?
Some of you are dozing. Some of you are dozing.
Dozing off.
Hello. All of you are listening my words.
Yes.
100%?
Yes.
Listening is very important, I am telling. That's why we started our community radio station. How to listen the radio, one thing, and how to create the listeners, second thing, and third one, most important, how to produce the program. That is the main thing in the community radio station. If you create the listeners, that is very good. Otherwise, nobody will listen. For example, you can take, I will tell about my community radio station first, then afterwards I will deal with all the things. Whatever you have a question, you can ask me also. Just you think, Krishi Community Radio Station. This is the first community radio station in India under Agriculture University setup. First community radio station in India. We have started during the year 2007. 17th May 2007, we have started. And from that onwards, when we have started, the listeners were only 4%. 4% listeners. We struggled hard to broadcast so many information to the farmers, farm women and the people in the village. But the listeners were not there. How
to
increase it? It is one important. Then it is the first community radio station in Karnataka. This is the thing about my community radio station. And when we have started this community radio station, we were broadcasted 4 hours. Now we increased up to 12 hours. We increased up to 12 hours. Based on the listenership, we increased from 4% to 70%. How we increased the listeners? That is one. And you can see the listenership of All India Radio also. You can see the listenership of community radio also. Community radio listeners are high. How? We have created, we have cultivated the listeners. That is the main thing. We have cultivated the listeners. How to listen the radio program? Because it is very important. Because all of you are watching TV. Is it not?
You share no? Some secrets with them.
Yes, I will share afterwards, madam. Just I am introducing it. You see, all of you are watching TV. You are watching Dharwai episodes. How many years you are watching? You can see the Ramayana Mahabharata, how many years? 10 years, up to 6 years, 10 years. You watch the Ramayana Mahabharata. You come to the film. How much time it will take to watch the Ramayana Mahabharata?
2.5 hours.
2.5 hours. Then you come to the radio. You will give the information, same information, whatever you want to return, that Ramayana Mahabharata information, within half an hour, we will give the very good information, very important points we will include, and we will compress the information, we will give the best information through radio. That's why you have to listen the radio. That is one thing. And how we increase the listenership, that is one thing. When we have started, we got only 4% listeners in the village, 2% radio sets was there. That too, FM radio sets in the village. It was very difficult to increase the listeners. Then we started the recording of the small children's programs. Whatever they do, we recorded all the things. Small kids program, we started. And the kids, I got around 35 schools surrounding my community radio station. I have given half an hour check to each school. They are giving every day. We are broadcasting half an hour kids program. It's very easy to get the, create the content also.
What that kind of kids?
Kids in the children's program. Children's program. Totally school children's program. From primary and secondary school children's.
Kids.
Children's program. And we have a banner that name we have given as a Chinnaraloka. And this children's program, still it is continued. We have given the banner name as Chinnaraloka. It's very wonderful. And when we have started the recording and broadcasting their program, they pressurize their parents to think the radio sets. Then the listenership is increased. After 2 months, again we surveyed in the village. We went to the village and surveyed. We asked, you are listening our radio like that. Farmers, they are telling, we are not listening. Why you are not listening? We don't have a time. That's why you are not listening. Even farm women also, they are telling, we have a lot of work. We don't have a time. That's why they have started. Then we have created one more banner. We have created the platform for the farmers. We are producing the farmers program. That is by the farmers and for the farmers. It is the farmers program. We are calling, the banner name is Krishi Chintana. Yes, some important programs I'm giving. One is the Chinnaraloka, next is the farmers program. That is Krishi Chintana. Farmers, by the farmers and for the farmers. Farmers, they were producing their program. They were sharing their experience, practical experiences. Very important information we are getting. With that, farmers experience sharing program, we are calling the banner Krishi Chintana. Then after again 2 months, we surveyed, farmers were started listening, kids were started listening, farm women were not started listening. Why you are not listening? We don't want, because their programs are coming, they are listening. That is the one thing. Then, got very good projects. That is Science for Women, Health and Nutrition during their 2008. Science for Women, Health and Nutrition aspects. It is a very good program. And it was very challenging also, because I have to produce the program, half an hour program every day, and 365 episodes I have to create and produce and broadcast. That was very challenging, because I have contacted during the 2008, so many scientists have contacted, even doctors have contacted. But I was able to collect only 60 topics. How I have to produce another 305 programs? That is very good program. They have given 15 lakh rupees to us to produce the program, half an hour program. And from that is only Science for Women, Health and Nutrition aspects. It is very difficult, because I got only repeated topics from the scientists, from the doctors. Then I took around 100-150 vegetables to the village, leafy vegetables and all the vegetables. And on the school premises, I displayed, I exhibited the vegetables. I called all the self-help group women. You know, all self-help group?
Yes.
Is there? Yes. Self-help group women. And rural women, I called, more than 50 to 60 farm women gathered, and they were started seeing the vegetables and murmuring something. One old woman, she was telling, I am preparing 15 recipes from Brinjal. From Brinjal, she started giving the names of the recipes, 15 varieties of recipes she has told. Then I, on that time, I got 5 minutes of program very easily. Is it not? When she started telling the recipes name, I got 5 minutes of program very easily from the farm woman. I am telling how to produce the program, how to create the content. That is the main thing. And how to produce the program, I am telling. Then, again, I started asking that woman related to the recipes. I asked about the cooking method, how you are chopping, how you are cleaning the vegetable, what is the use of that cutting that vegetable. Like that, I asked the cooking method, I asked the recipes name. I got 10 minutes of program very easily. Then she started telling the cooking method, how to cook that recipes. That old lady started telling that information. Then again I wanted to grab another 5 minutes of program. All of you are listening?
Yes, sir.
All of you are listening?
Yes.
Madam, some are
doing. No,
I will give small game for you all. Yes? I will give
sir,
small game for you.
There are two more presentations are there, so you can make.
Yes, sir, I will finish, madam. Another 3 programs are there, important program. I will finish it. No problem.
No, because the 2 more, no? Or I'm to 10 minute.
Okay, okay. Just all of you can involve.
Okay, sir.
All of you can involve.
Yeah.
All of you hearing my voice.
Yes, sir.
Yes. I will give small game. You can accompany me. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hello.
Yes, sir.
All of you are ready.
Yes.
Whatever I am saying here, you can do like that. Whatever I am saying here, you can do like that. Can you stretch your right hand like this?
Left hand, right hand.
You have any hand, you can.
Then I will do two.
All of you, keep your finger on your cheeks. How many of you kept your fingers on chin? How many of you kept your fingers on cheeks? I told, you can keep your fingers on cheeks. That's why the listenership is very less. You can
They were looking at you.
Yes.
They were not
listening. Yeah. Whatever I am doing here, they have done.
Yeah.
They have
listening. They
you have followed, but you are not listening to information. For your information, in community radio, we are giving knowledgeable information. Not film song like that. Entertainment is very less. It is there, but totally it is local content. It is related to the culture of the local people. We are broadcasting. I have collected more than 20,000 songs of the villages. I am broadcasting. I have not broadcasted a single film song to my community radio station. Really, it's wonderful.